Well, just days after London's West End Theatre District was forced to close, an Australian producer has decided the show must go on. With the help of some of the industry's biggest stars, she's bringing live concerts to living rooms right across the globe. More from Ben Avery.
3, 2, 1.
Hello, everybody.
Musical star Lucy Jones should be performing in the hit show Waitress.
This is a rather strange experience for me.
Instead, she's in a small room, a safe distance from her pianist, performing only to a camera.
7 a.m, the usual morning lineup.
The solo concert is one of the first in a live stream series called Leave a Light On. It's been developed by Australian producer Eliza Jackson after the coronavirus shut down London's famous West End.
We needed to come up with some sort of solution for actors and for ourselves to keep things ticking over.
A 45-minute performance costs around $15 to watch.
And I teach online and I do what I can, but it's really nice to be singing for my supper.
Blaring, trumpets blaring, I'm right here.
Already, up to 1,000 people are tuning in to any given show.
When people are in the house, they need something to feel like they're still having any kind of normality to their lives rather than being stuck between four walls.
The hope is that for 45 minutes, people will feel like they've escaped their lounge rooms and have come here to London's Theatre Cafe. It is also a rare chance to share a real-time experience with hundreds of other people right around the world.
So take my...
Some of the people are messaging us from Finland, from the States, from Australia. There are people staying up till like 3 a.m. to tune into things, which is just like, for me, the coolest thing ever.
Even London's lockdown has failed to stop the music.
But we have measures in place to be able to continue it either here or in the artists' own homes.
In London, Ben Avery, Nine News.